just 18 to go. And we can move on. Look at all of these requirements that I'm getting done. Yeah, as I was sort of expecting, it's gonna be 35. Might be even 36. No, it's gonna be 34.5. Maybe 35 actually. Two more. No, it's gonna be 34. Thousand XP from just nothing. Holy fucking shit. There we go, level 10. Time to sit through all of this shit too. My god. It's actually really fucking mental. How... insane this game is. But one of the things that I really need to focus on is making a buttload of money to get a lot of grind out of the way. Like, I'm already like 34 hellblower. I could just get it to 99 really relatively fast, considering the amount of XP that I have. So I'm almost halfway to 99 when it comes to the hellblower. That's kind of a funny thing to me, to be honest. It's really funny. I'm gonna get through all of this and then find out what I'm gonna be able to do next. It is an embassy. what's the next level? Help light patch flickering. Where are those? Oh, Falador. Okay, Falador we go. Oops. God damn it. Finally, we can move around a little bit. That's rather good. Almost level, you know what, let me get it to level 15. Wait, that's 16, what the fuck am I smoking? Kill it, the potions tree. You know what? Might as well start doing some fire making to get it done to like 20. I think it's 20. Actually 15, yeah, and then get it to can I cut this? I wonder. What about the fine arrow? Level 68. There are enough oaks around here that I can just start cutting down whenever my fire making is 15. I know that I should have done it while I was already doing wood cutting, but I could get less. Dude, fuck off. Enjoy dying faster, you dipshit. And you're dead. Congratulations. Admittedly, my consistency is rather low. What the fuck? Oh, a free gape. Why the fuck not? Then kick the blue. Also, if I remember correctly, on my other account I have fire making like fucking 70 or some shit.
Hulk. Smash. Yeah.